All right, folks, good evening, and welcome to another game of the West Nipissing Lynx. Tonight, here facing the Almaguin Spartans. Lynx, I believe, have the record up to 7-4-1, good enough for third place in the North Division. Spartans currently sitting in sixth. Spartans coming off a 6-4 loss last night at their home rink against the Bradford Rattlers. Lynx coming off a spanking in Ville-Marie, 9-3, so they'll look to bounce back. Face-off won by the Lynx over to Major. Lynx in pink uniforms tonight, as you'll notice, as it's Breast Cancer Awareness Night here. Fillion with the puck now. He'll chip it up to Major. Major looking to skate with wheels. Sauces it over to Zbik, just high and wide off of him. He goes in on the forecheck against number 16. Chipped off the wall, but intercepted by Filio. Thor tries to keep it in, just misses. Now Spartans will go the other way. It's Ilian, number 18, over to number 19. Apologies on the names here. Once again, as I'll pull up my sheet. Major. Reverse pass to Zbik off the wall. Zbik in the zone now. Up the middle. Shot for a rebound for Thor, deflected wide by the netminder, number 33 by the Spartans. Now Major looking back door for Zbik, intercepted. 33 is Benjamin Lonier for the Spartans in goal. And that saw a slip 5-0, and now, oh! Another big save by Lonier, and I was just about to say, he was stellar last time these two teams played here. And wow, just like that, the Lynx miss a somewhat empty net. And then on the rebound, Lonier robs Filio. 0-0 here, 1 minute down. Lonier just a little bit of equipment issues. We'll have a little break in action. It's off one by the Lynx. Savignac looking to chip it down low. Weichi in on the forecheck. Number 10, William Gagnon, former Lynx in the corner, battling against Weich. Puck sent in by Henrippin. Henrippin now with it at the blue line. Quick shot on goal, just wide of Lanier. Lerone now. Back of the net, sent up front. Henrippin at the blue line now. Tries to send a D-to-D to Dralia. That just missed, and now the Spartans will go the other way. Gagnon skating hard against Henrippin. Henrippin quick out to White. Nice pass. Now Savignac crossing the blue line. Wide. Quick low shot. Just missed wide, but it rings all the way around to Drelle. Back in for Savignac. Savignac leaves it for Lerone. Lerone, nice move on number 16. Lerone looking to come up in front. Shot. Saved there by Lanier. His fifth of the night already. 2 minutes in. Two good shifts for the Lynx to kick things off here as the line of Nafziger and the Brunet brothers come out. Bendall and Barber on D. Face off won by the Lynx, but jumped by the Spartans. Sent hard on goal on Rive. That just missed wide. Spartans look to work down low. Now it's in front. Oh, and a good save by Rive to kick things off. Kind of an awkward bounce there that bounced in front of the slot. And the empty shot by the Spartans and a big save by Rive. Another big shot. Oh, a big block by Brunet. Now he's going the other way and he'll have a partial break. Chasing him is number 12. Oh, shot. Saved by Lonier once again. Brunet out front for his brother. Oh, that just missed. Now Tyler Brunet in on the forecheck. Good hit on Kredger. Both Brunets in the corner now. Nafziger in for help. Nafziger with the puck. Sending it back down low for pinching Barber. Barber on the goal line in front of the net. Posting up. Brunet looking to bag it in. Lonier, another couple big saves there. Brunet brothers causing some havoc down here. Nafziger, Brunet jumps it again. Another save by Lonier. He's now up to 8. Shots now 8-1 Lynx, 3 minutes in. Lonier busy early. Now we got Boylan, Chitteroni, and Fisher out. Major and Salt on the back end. Not sure if I mentioned it before, but Lynx netminder tonight is Derek Rive. Backing up is Terry Gagnon, or Terry Bradley Gagnon, I should say. Fisher in a battle with Boys over to Stickens. Chipped up now. Spartans will look to go the other way, and number 15's got number 18 trailing. Salt winning that foot race. Sends it D to Major. He'll go back to stall. Salt. Off ice for Fisher. Oh, and Boys trying to hit on Fisher, but he took the brunt of it. Now Chitteronian on the forecheck with Boylan. 2-on-2 down low here. And that'll be whistled down with a hand pass, it looks like. Faceoff will stay in the Spartans' end. Lynx will keep the same personnel out. And Chitteroni's stick is broken, so he'll go for another one, and that'll do it, actually, for that line. They'll change it up. Quick shifts to start. Dubuque, Thor, and Filion. Dubuque taking the faceoff here. One right to Filion. Filion looking for a quick backhand shot on goal. Just missed. Thor, a nice jump on him, and he's taken down. That'll be the Lynx first power play of the night. As it'll be a hold on Boys. I'd like to see that one again. Saw Thor get dumped, but seemed like maybe he was losing his footing. Nonetheless, it'll be the first power play for the Lynx here. 16-12 left in the first period. Dubuque taking a faceoff. Faceoff won by Almaguin. Sent all the way down by Gagnon. Major behind his goal, setting things up. Major will skate it out. He'll look to pass over to Dubuque. Number 16, tapping his stick there. Dubuque over to Thor. Thor on the wall with Patient. Lynx on the man advantage here. Thor back to Filion, working the other side. Major back over to Dralet. Dralet mishandles, forced to chip it in. Good play by the number 26 of Almaguin here. Win the board battle and send it out. Major with speed, rounding his goal. He'll look to skate it out this time. He's got wheels, he's got good stick handles. Major one-on-one, good move there. Oh, he sends it, tried to go high on Lonier, and that just hit the outside of the crossbar. Door over to Zbik. Filio now with the puck. He'll take his time, stop up. Dralet, quick hard shot, deflected wide by Lonier. Major behind the goal for Thor. Thor looking for options. He'll look for a quick shot on Lonier, nothing doing. Filio back to Thor. Thor behind the goal line. He's tried to send it for Zbik, that just missed. Filio now still with it. Back down low, back up high they go. Dralet over to Major. Major tried to go back door for Thor, that just missed. Good thought there by Major. Dralet, Thor, mishandled. Lynx are just mishandling the puck slightly here to start the game. Lynx looking to go quick up. Zbik now, Weichi, he'll look to shoot. Weichi, oh, a nice toe drag. Good stick check by Ilian of Almaguin to prevent that quick hard shot by Weich. Weich mishandled it and puts himself offside. So a couple mishandles by the Lynx early. Score still tied at zeros. 14-10 left in the first. Shots now up to 11-1 for the Lynx as they put up quite a bit on that power play. Savignac loses the draw to number 25. 16 now on D, goes D to D to number 11. Up ice to Gagnon. Gagnon gains the zone on Bendall. Quick shot, block a save by Rive. Quick turnaround shot by 13 that just missed wide. Bendall stops up. He'll go cross ice to Barber. Lerone now, oh, missed that. Now 11 for the Spartans going the other way with Gagnon. Now Gagnon all alone in front. Move, scores! On Rive. Bad play by the Lynx in the neutral zone as Barber stepped up. Pinched his way looking for an offensive chance and the puck turns over and goes the other way. And the Spartans go up first. One zip on a goal by Gagnon. So 1-0 Spartans here. Three shots on the net. 13:40 left in the first. Gotta think the Spartans are happy with Lonier's start. Chipped in by Fignon Bavet. Henrepin on the retrieval. Sends it along the board and it's held in by Stickens. Number nine now for the Spartans, battling with Drallet. Drallet looking to go up ice to Navziger. Navziger over to Riley Brunet. Brunet will send it in for forechecking Tyler Brunet. Chip to Navziger. Now over to Riley Brunet. Looking up front for his brother Tyler. Quick shot. Nice save there by Lonier once again. Good chance by the Lynx that just misses. Riley Brunet over to Tyler Brunet. They work the give and go. Nice cycle down low. Now Navziger looking to cut across. Sending it back down low to Tyler Brunet. He'll send it up front. Good save by Lonier once again. Henrepin pinching down low for a shot. Shot there. Another save. Or excuse me, a block this time rather by number seven. Riley Brunet. Springs it wide. Oh, good stick lift by Navziger. On Stickens. Both teams will go off and change as Boylan, Fisher, and Chitteroni come out for the Lynx. Chitteroni. Wins that face off to Boylan. Tried to get picked up by Fisher. That just missed. Now Major on the retrieval back in the neutral zone. He goes D to D to Salt. Salt looking up ice for options. Nothing given. So Major will take it. Over to Chitteroni. Slash there by number 11. And Chitteroni's had another slash to the stick. Now two sticks have broken on him tonight. Major at the blue line. Quick shot. Fisher tried to deflect him but boxed out by number 16, and that's swallowed up by Lonier. Quick change by Coach Mantha here for the Lynx. Sends out Zubik, Thor, and Filio. Zubik lining up at the faceoff circle. Quick win over to Major. Major chips it in. Now Thor on the retrieval. Takes a cross check by number 11, Hilanius. Now Zubik in a battle with 25. 25, good move to elude Thor. He'll look to go up ice. Up to Gagnon. Salt with it. D to D to Major. Major now up to Thor. Williowing in on the chase. That just missed. Now 13 for Al Magwin sends it in. Major's there first, looking to spring somebody along the boards, but no one's posted up. Major still with it. Sends it over to Filion. Filion for options. Chips it for Salt this time. Now Zubik will go after it. Now number 25 goes D to D. Spartans look to go the other way. Up to Gagnon. Gagnon looking to chip it in. That just missed. So Barber intercepts. He'll look to go quick up. Now Zubik. One on three, not much given there. As Filio and Zvick working it. And they're called offside. Zvick facing off against number seven. Face off won by Al Magwin. Zykov. Zubik tried to go off the wall and out of the zone, but kept in by Al Magwin. Now Thor. Puck was out to Rive, and Rive freezes it. He'll take a face off to his left. Kept in by Stickens. Apologies, folks, we just noticed the battery icon when the camera's in the Lynx end, so I'll fix that after the first period, but I don't think it's in your field of view, so minor details here. 1-0 Al Magwin, 10:44 left in the first. Shots now 12-3 for the Lynx. Fisher up against Ilian. Spartans bench looking to gain some momentum here. Fisher in on the help down low. Now McLaughlin. McLaughlin chipping it to Boylan. Boylan speedster. We're going to go one-on-one with Boyes. Boylan. Boylan and Boyes tangled up. Now Boyes has two of them. Boyes with Boylan. And Boylan took a skate right to the face. Looks to be okay. That was scary. Looks like it got him right in the visor. He and Boyes got tangled up in the corner. He stays out, so he's all right. Kind of a precautionary whistle there by the referee. Stickens. Boylan now misses. Dralet at the blue line. He keeps it in. Boylan on the deflection. He deflects it to himself in the corner. With speed, Boylan look for a quick shot. Save and deflected wide by Lanier. Fisher and Boylan looking to keep it in. They do. Now McLaughlin's in on the forecheck against Boyes. McLaughlin pinned in the corner by Boyes. Looking to come out. Just missed. Hennepin. Brunet keeps it in. Well, links will all go on change. Brunet steps out. Nafziger and Tyler Brunet out with him. The usual line. Hennepin and Major shot there. Off the side of the goal for the Spartans. Helenius backing up. He goes quick up ice to Spartans' leading scorer, number 18. Now number 19 over to 15. Shot high and wide. 15 has it behind goal. Sends it to 19. And Tyler Brunet now, good positioning. Allows him to exit the zone for the Lynx. So sent in by Major. Navziger forechecking. Salt tried to hold his own, doesn't. Off the linesman, now 13 going the other way. Good stick by Major to deflect it. Up and out of play. That'll be a whistle to Rive's right with 8:42 left in the first period. Vic over to Salt. Salt now looking to skate it in. Salt with speed. Fakes a drop pass to Filio. Now in the corner, back down low to Thor. Thor tried to send it up in front to Zbjerg, but that's off a Spartan skate. Now to play. Chipped in by Thor now, and Zbjerg will go on a forecheck against Boyes. Boyes chipped out to Filion Beauvais. He just lets it go between his leg and out of the zone. Now Major chips it back in for the Lynx, and Zbjerg will go right up against the forecheck against Stickens. Big hit by Boyes on Zbjerg, but that hit Stickens, and Stickens fell down. Filion over to Thor, or excuse me, Major. Oh, and a big hit by Stickens on Major up center ice. Good hit. Major's shot just goes high and wide. Be a face-off to Lanier's right with 7:56 left in the first. D change here for the Lynx as Bendall and Barber jump on. Still Zbjerg with Thor and Filion. Zbjerg face-off lost again for the Spartans. Thor takes it up high near the chest area. Zbjerg looking for a quick backhand shot. That just missed. Oh, and the Lynx are caught here. But Thor is in on the back check on Filion Beauvais. Thor forcing Filion Beauvais to mishandle the puck. And Bendall coming in hot as well on the help. Good back checking by the Lynx. Now Barber up the wall to Filion. He chips it to Zbjerg. Lay it out by 17 by Al Magwin. Kreger. Don't think Zbjerg was expecting that one. Mendel now with wheels. Mendel crossed the blue line. Nice move. Weish in for help. Weishy all along the corner working on two. One on two down low. And now Savignac in for support. Quick shot on Lonier that just missed. Spartans will chip it out. Force the Lynx to go back all the way in their end. Dredet with speed behind his goal. Oh, good chase by number 15 by Al Magwin, as Persistian forces Weich to mishandle the puck at center ice. Good pinch by number 16. Now Helenius, number 11 for Al Magwin, skating it up ice. He'll look for a quick shot. Blocked by the Lynx D. Never made it on goal. Lerone gets his feet taken out from under him. Quick save by Rive. Puck still loose in front. Helenius in the corner now with Drade working on him. Lerone, quick pass up to Weich. Now Weich one on three this time. So he can't seem to get some teammates on the same page as him. Savignac on the forecheck. It's Ilian mishandling the puck. Now number 19 for Al Magwin, stopping up in his zone. He'll look to skate it up ice. No, decides to dish it to Stickens. Stickens cross ice to Ilian. Now Savignac off the turnover. Savignac over to Lerone. Lerone now one-on-one. Tripped up, no call. He was going to try a toe drag. Saw Stickens come in last minute and decide to change his mind. Now Henrepin quick off ice to Fisher. Fisher, not enough speed there as he was kind of stopped up at the blue line as he was sent in on a partial break. Boys up ice, dismissed by number 19. Now Henrepin going in on the stick check. Major in for help. Now Savignac looking to go the other way. Savignac with speed. He's got Boylan on his wing. Savignac, nice move on Boys. Savignac now looking to chip it up in front. Nothing doing. Boylan in a battle with him. Now Fisher back to Major. Major shot. No one in front there as O'Neill saw that one the whole way. So he makes another save. Now up to 15 saves. 1-0 to the score here for Al Magwin. 4:58 left in the first. Chitteroni taking the face off here against Zikov. Cerrone, face-off loss, so won by Al Magwin. As Helenius will go back behind his goal, he goes D-to-D to Persistian. Back to Helenius. Forecheck by Cerrone. Now Fisher. Good zone exit by Al Magwin here. As Major reads that, and he'll jump up. Major now dishing it to Cerrone. Cerrone looking for Fisher in front. Fisher tried a quick turnaround shot. That just missed. Chitteroni in a battle with Helenius down low. Vignon Blavard, quick hard shot on Rive. Rive deflects it to his left as Salt grabs it. Salt looking to exit quickly, but Al Magwin reads that. He's forced to kind of circle back. Now Fisher in on a partial break. Fisher tried to send it up front for Chitteroni, but now Major, quick shot by Major from the blue line that just missed high and wide on Lonier. Salt and Major working on Zykov. Zykov shot gloved by Rive. He plays it for Chitteroni. Thought he was going to take the whistle there, but decides to play it. Now Major with Tyler Grune. Mishandled. 13 foul Magwin. It's Navzinger forcing him. Riley Grune goes to Barber. Barber up to Major. He goes to Tyler Grune. Takes a couple checks, but Brune is in all alone now because of that. He's slashed down and tripped, no calls. Tyler Brune in for help. Riley Brune still with the puck, looking to win some of those battles off his feet. Now Napsinger, sends it up front for Tyler Brune, but he was just off his backdoor post there. It would have been a tap in. Barber looking to go D to D. That's intercepted by Gagnon. Gagnon's second break of the night. Quick backhand shot. Oh, that just missed high and wide, but a good poke check by Rive. Napsinger pinned down low. Gagnon causing some havoc against his old club here. Barber now looking to skate it up and chip it to Tyler Brunet, but just out of his reach as Boys goes D to D. Almost picked off by Riley Brunet. Goes all the way back to Barber in the neutral zone, and Barber looks to skate it up ice. Barber decides to chip it in. He's turned over there once again. The Spartans go the other way, and Napsinger and then on the forecheck. And Filion comes off the bench off a chain. Filion and Napsinger working them. Nobody grabbing the puck there. Barber high off the glass. And the Lynx seem to be not on the same page so far. The puck is bouncing. Chipped off by the Lynx, so the icing will be waved off here. 2 minutes left in the first period. Shots now 15-8. Score still 1-0 Almaguin. Stickens behind his goal. Fakes right, goes left. Looking up ice, but not many options. Bredet chips it back in. Bredet still with Stickens. In a battle with Stickens. Now Thor comes in for help. Now Filion has the puck on the far wall, sending it back to Henrepin. Henrepin now can skate it in. Good back check by number 15. Bredet chipping it all the way in for for the Lynx in Almaguin's end. Zdrick in on the forecheck. Almaguin there first. Now Bredet, oh, had to be careful as Filion Boivin was sprinting the other way. And the linesman is dumped there. No whistle as he signals he's fine off of that. It'll be an icing here for Almaguin. Some of the Almaguin players are discussing amongst themselves. Zykov will come out as the last man for Almaguin. I assume he'll be tossed out. No, he's not. So Zbik against Zykov. Thor now off a face-off win by Zbik. Zbik in the slot. Shot saved by Lanier. Or it might have been blocked by Hellenius. Thor, good work on Hellenius. Good work by Zbik and Thor now. Thor in front of the goal. Salt over to Major. Major looking to chip it in. Linesman got in the way once again. Hit by Thor. Now Major angled off his man. And Salt goes back in the Lynx end. 1 minute left here in the first period. Somewhat uneventful. A couple big saves by Lanier early on. Keeping the game at one zip. Salt, good move behind his goal on Filion Boisvert, dangerously. Weishi now gaining some speed. He crosses mid-ice. Now the Almaguin's in. Good stick check by Petrushin. Weishi pinned by number 16, Petrushin. Savignac in for support. 2-on-2 down low with Zykov. Boyd's coming out with it. He'll look to chip it out. Just missed Salt, and the puck was all the way at the other end. Now 10 seconds left here in the first period. See if we get another chance here. Salt, no, just missed. And that'll put an end to the first period here. We'll be back in a little bit. Score 1-0 Almaguin. Shots now 15-8 in favor of the Lynx. folks, we're back for the second period. Reminder, score 1-0 for the Spartans here. Shots 15-8 for the Lynx. Puck sent in the Lynx end quickly off the faceoff here. The Spartans will back up in the neutral zone, work it D-to-D. Now Hellenius with the puck. He looks to go up ice to number 15, but that misses everybody, and it'll be an icing. Faceoff to Lonier's left. Bick will take the faceoff here against, I think that's 18, Ilian. Faceoff won by Ilian. Hellenius tried to send it back to Ilian. Good board play by Filio. Chipping it back down low to Zbik. Zbik working on Ilian, one-on-one down low. Thor in with some help, but Hellenius pins him to Zbik, trying a quick shot on Lonier. Easily blocked by him. Another good save by Lonier. Oh, and now Salt Stick breaks right in his hands, and Spartans had a chance to go the other way, but a bad turnover for the Lynx is now Major. Rims it hard on the wall, up for Filio. That just missed. Bralet jumps off a change for the Lynx. Bralet in the slot now, quick shot. Oh, that sailed high off his stick and wide. 19, Bokanov for the Spartans. He'll go off on a change. Lynx work it D-to-D, Bralet. Off the wall of Savignac, that just missed him. Thor with the puck. Cross ice pass to Weish. Weish, quick loaded shot on Lonier, but that hits him right in the stomach. Easy save once again for Lonier. He'll take the face off to his right. The referee will pick up the remains of that stick from Salt back in the Lynx end. That's 3 for the Lynx tonight. Savignac facing off against number 25 for Al Magwin. Weish, quick shot blocked by Stickens. Another quick shot by the Lynx, blocked by their own guy in Chitteroni. Fired on goal by Savignac, but blocked by Al Magwin. Now 13 for Al Magwin. Tried to beat Drale in a foot race. Probably had the edge, but ruled icing by the referee, so the faceoff will be all the way in the Al Magwin end. 18:24 left in the second. Backpedaling goes D to D to Henrepin. Henrepin back over to Dralet. Dralet will go up ice. Looking cross ice to Henrepin. That just missed him, and boy, he's tried to jump that. Decides to stay back on D. Dralet up ice, but intercepted by Boys. Boys looking to go across the Lynx ends. Sends a far shot on Reveal, and a good shot by Al Magwin just missed. And a quick tip by Al Magwin just missing now. This line by Al Magwin has been the best line tonight. Line of, I believe, Gagnon, Zykov, and one other. And that's offside. Sent in on his own goal by Nafziger from the faceoff circle. Faceoff win by Nafziger. Nafziger with the puck, chipping it in. Baryshchin. Baryshchin calmly with the puck behind the net. Good play up to number 27, Filion Boisvert. Chips it in wide on Rive. Rive kind of forced to come out and play it a little bit. As Barber goes to Brune. Brune goes cross ice for Tyler Brune, but that just missed, but goes all the way on goal. Intercepted by Bendall. Bendall tried to go up ice, and now icing's going to go the other way for Al Magwin. That'll be whistled down. 16:50. Both sides seem a little bit confused here. Very mellow game. You can see this, or you can probably hear from home, the Spartans bench trying to spark their team up. Lynx bench is dead quiet. Face off won by Lynx. Quick shot by Brunet. Blocked by his own guy and Navziger that was on the ground. Brunet tried to hold his own. Now he's in the foot race with Zykov. Brunet and Zykov. Brunet now. Dita Major. Major. Delanius tried to hit him. Missed. Now Navziger going the other way. Quick shot. Just missed Alonier. Navziger down low. Maybe the pace can pick up here a little bit. As 16 for Almaguin turned over in his own end. Riley Brunet looked to jump that. Riley Brunet sending it up front to his brother Tyler. That just missed and Lanier jumps on it. Freezes and he'll take the face off to his left. Boylan tried to send it to Salt. That just missed. So Boylan's caught on the back check. Volkanov. Delayed offside for Almaguin. So number 15 forced to come out. Ilyin as well. Oh, and Major tried to send Fisher on a breakaway pass. That just missed him, but he's first in on the puck. Now Fisher working with Boylan and Chitteroni. Chitteroni now in the corner for the Lynx. Sending it up front to Boylan. That just missed, but Salt gets it on the blue line. Salt back down low to Fisher. Fisher. With time, back down low to Boylan, but he's beat to the puck. Now Boylan off a turnover by Almaguin's number 17. 17 manages to chip it out. It's eventually whistled down by the referee. It looks like a glove hand off of the Lynx bench here. So it looks like the faceoff will stay in the Almaguin end as they were the ones to shoot it towards the Lynx bench. Chitteroni in the faceoff circle here. Loses that. Stickens for Almaguin behind his goal. Up the ice to Malzermo. Fisher hit by Gagnon. Dralet. Dita Henrepin. Over to Dralet. Dralet now. Up ice to Boylan. Boylan just missed. Lynx just can't seem to have good control of the puck this evening. Puck is bouncing. Dralet. Oh, takes a late hit by Malmaso. Henrepin holds the red line, sends it in. Chinneroni will chip it in. Boys back for the Spartans. Reverses up. D to D. Lynx not ready here. Lack of urgency tonight is glaring. They're going back in his own end to get it. Reversing it. D to D to Henrepin. Henrepin behind his goal. Over to Chitteroni. Chitteroni all the way across. Tried to hit Thor just outside his reach. Boys for the Spartans behind his goal. Boys chased down by Thor. Henrepin takes a whiff but misses. Now 27 Filion. Just missed on Rive. Zykov. Quick shot. Oh, deflected just wide of Rive. Filion now. No speed tonight. Just not skating. Filion takes a couple whacks. .14:01 left in the second. Still 1-0 Almaguin. 19-8 the shots in favor of the Lynx. Almaguin center, Zykov tossed from the circle, but still won by Almaguin. Lynx looking to go on the right side. No wingers on that side. All three forwards on the left. Mendel chased down by Hellenius. Barber now about to take a hit. Mendel loses the puck. Mafilion keeps it in. Thor jumps in, tripped up, no call. Filion still with the puck, however. Filion sends it in the corner of Thor. Thor looking for Filion again. Zubiuk lost his footing and he's in the center. Major with speed. Sends it for Filion. Filion takes a check and Zubiuk looks to jump off ice. He misses the puck. Everyone's missing the puck. I can't believe what I'm seeing. Offside. That'll be all the way back into the Spartans' end. kind of a very weird game so far tonight. Hard to describe on audio here, but just seemed like there's no flow, no control. Navziger arguing with the linesman to just drop the puck here. Face off one by Al Magwin again. That's been the theme of the night. Riley Brunet looking for a quick shot. That just missed. Now he's still with the puck. Oh, wrap around by Brunet. Just missed. Still with the puck in the corner. Riley Brunet over to Navziger. Navziger, oh, quick shot. Just missed wide on Lonier. This line's been the best line for the Lynx tonight. Navziger, Brunet. Major. Quick shot. Just missed. Saved by Lonier again. Navziger tries another shot. Blocked by Al Magwin. Magwin's been real good tonight in blocking. Face-offs, blocks, little things that make a difference. Now Magwin's done him well tonight. Major behind the goal. Bank pass to Riley Brunet. Brunet working the wing on Stickens. Falls and he'll go off on a change. McLaughlin chasing down his man in Ilian. 15 now for Al Magwin, chipping it into himself. Puck on goal to Rive. Rive leaves it for Major, and now Salt will go back. Salt tried to send McLaughlin. That just missed. Major working on Gagnon in the corner. Major and Gagnon. Bokanov now sent up front. Gagnon still with the puck. Major tried to go high off the glass, but out of play. It goes, and it'll be a face-off to Rive's right. No change allowed for the Lynx. Navziger will take the face-off against 25 on the other side. So two number 25s here. Face-off won by Navziger. Navziger dumped by Gagnon. Salt over to Major. Major cross corner to McLaughlin. McLaughlin on boys. Takes his man. Salt looking to jump and intercept. Does, but puck eventually lost. Chitteroni high off the glass. Chitteroni is tripped up by number 13. Stickens in the corner for Al Magwin now. Looks for an option. Nothing doing. Boylan tried to send Fisher on the far side. That just missed. Another good block by Al Magwin. Fisher over to Boylan, but a good jump by Stickens. Good read by Stickens. Quick hard shot on Rive. High blocker save. Just missed. Now Al Magwin with the puck. Looking at a quick turnaround shot. Missed. Chitteroni tries sending Weishi, and now Weishi has Fischer. Weishi and Fischer, 2-on-1. Weishi over to Fischer. That's blocked by Al Magwin again. Oh, and Weishi throws it from behind the goal on Lonier, and Lonier's flopping around. I don't know if he made the save or not, but a good thought process by Weishi there. Didn't have much from behind the net. Just sending it right off to the goaltender and seeing what happens with it. About halfway through the game here, 10:35 left in the second period. Still 1-0 Lynx. Chance in front for Fischer. Knuckle puck. Oh, and Stickens buries Chitteroni, and that'll be a power play for the Lynx. Undisciplined play there by Stickens. And the Lynx will go on the power play, so they'll look for that to spark them up a little bit. They've been flat, although the shots are 20-9 for them. Lonier's been big. He's shut the door so far. 1-0 for the Spartans. So it'll be Dubuc, Filion, Larone, Weish, and Major. Dubuc will take the faceoff. Looks like Zykov on the other side. Nope, it is not Zykov. It'll be Larone as Dubuc is kicked out. Larone losing that faceoff to the Spartans. That's sent down all the way at the other end. And it's actually number 16. For Al Magwin, their D that came up and took that face off, it looks like. Interesting play there. But it's worked. They've been the better team on the draws by a long shot. Weiss forced to chip it in, and the Lynx are caught offside. Again, just lack of execution by the Lynx tonight. You see it in those little plays. Now Dubuc will be allowed to go back at center here. With number 16 still taking the draw. Again, won by the Spartans. Major behind his net. Up ice to Weiss. Weiss tries to move on Gagnon. Nothing doing as Gagnon takes a shot from the blue line. He's stopped by Rive. Wants to take their time here. Lerone looking across the blue line. He'll stop up. Good pressure play by number 16, by Al Maguin. Fillion caught in the battle, but he chips it back out to Major. Major along the blue line over to Weishi. That's where they want to work. Back now, down low to Zubik and Lerone. Lerone rims it around. Lerone, Major, Lerone. Back to Major. Major over to Weishi. Weishi shot deflected by Fillion wide. Major is forced to go back all the way in his own end. Rive comes out to play at 45 seconds left on the power play here for the Lynx. Major, quick up ice to Fillion. Fillion with the puck. Drops it for Weish. Weish now. Shot for a deflection. That just missed. Barber's parked in front. Major back down low to the wall on Zbik. Zbik, stick check by number 15. Iced all the way down by Al Maguin. Good kill by them. 20 seconds left. Al Maguin's been the better team, in my opinion, tonight. The Lynx aren't careful. This game will be over quicker than they think. Thor cross ice, tried to find Fisher. That just missed. I've been saying that all night. Weichi over to Major. Major all the way across to Barber. Barber. Al Maguin sends it all the way down. Icing waved off as the penalty expires. Now Major intercepts. Lynx still struggling with communication. Barber alone in the slot. Shot. Oh, good shot by him, but a big save by Lanier. Good glove save as Barber had a good look alone in front. Passed up in front to Savignac. Savignac now behind the goal. Tried to send it up front. Nothing doing. Thor holding the blue line for the Lynx. Fisher. Barber still parked in front. Lynx power play is done now. You have to think he might drop back and let Thor to go back in the middle. Now Sparn's going the other way. His boys with speed here on the Lynx forward. Rive kicks it wide. Drele calmly goes reverse and all the way to the other side as everybody was clogged up on this near side here off of change. Fisher almost intercepted. Thor almost had that. Just missed once again. And the Al Maguin players collide there. That was Fillion Boisvert and Zykov, and Zykov took a little bit of a bat in the middle of the face. I think he's okay. Oh, and a quick shot by Riley Brunet just missed wide. Again, they've been the best line tonight. Most chances for the Lynx. They look to be on the same page. They look to be on the same page compared to the other lines. Assault drilled in the back by Gagnon. Gagnon up high to Stickens. Quick shot. Wide. Saved by Rive. Major, good pressure by Gagnon. Major now back trying to leave it for Tyler Brunet, but he has gone to the front for help in front. Now Malzimo, and Tyler Brunet will get caught on the trip here. It's the right call by the referee. Tough play by Tyler Brunet. He's just trying to make a play there, and the stick gets caught up in between the Spartans' legs. So he goes down, and that'll be a power play for Al Maguin here. They'll look to grow their lead to 2. They're up 1-0 here. 6:47 left in the second period. 2-minute power play. Persichin, Navziger. He's kicked out. Navziger, Brunet now with the puck. Brunet looking to go out on Stickens' side. Brunet and Navziger working on Stickens. Kept in now, Persichin. On Bendall, good play by Bendall there. Good strong play. Navziger looking to go the other way. Stickens there first. 1:40 left here on the power play. Good first 30 seconds killed by the Lynx. 18 around his goal with speed. That's Ilian. Ilian, good size to him. Working Barber wide. See if he stops up and starts to set something up, or he'll dish it off to somebody else. Still at the top of the zone now over to Stickens. Just missed him. Stickens, low, hard shot on goal. That just missed. Barber grabs it and sends it all the way down. So a minute 10 left on the power play. About halfway done here. Justine Pershershin. Over to Stickens. Stickens will go one-on-one with Bendall. Bendall in the corner, still with the puck. Now he'll look to go for a skate, see if he goes, even if he's shorthanded to Thor. Shorthanded, Lings go three-on-one here. Thor, quick shot, oh, missed wide. Now they're caught going the other way. Magan's going the other way on Barber. Two, maybe three-on-one. As Zikov, he'll look to shoot. Oh, and a good play by Barber all around the front. Scores! Off of the rebound, and the Lings got caught. Too much pressure going the other way. And that's another horrible play by the Lynx tonight. And they better wake up soon. They got about 25 minutes of hockey left. The big 2 points up for grabs here. Now Magwin's making the most of it. Give them credit. Zubik, Thor, and Filion. Thor over to Dralet. Dralet brings it all the way down to Filion. Thor now behind the goal line. Worked on by Almagren. Thor sent it up front. Oh, that just missed Zubik. Thor still working, boys. Thor and boys in a good battle. Filion with it. Filion with it in front. Now Filion. Zubik, that's in! Zubik put it in! And Thor outworked Boys and Hellenius down low. They managed to get the puck up front and off another weird play, off a couple legs, and then finally Zubik buries it. He cuts the lead back in half, 2-1 now. See if this gives the Lynx a little bit of life here with 4:53 left in the second period. Now down 2-1. Coach Mantha goes right to Weiss, Savignac, and Lerone. Savignac over to Lerone. Lerone back to Salt. Dita Major. Major tried to go up to Weiss, but a good pinch by Stickens. Sent all the way in by Almagwin. Major goes high off the glass and out. Savignac stops up. Savignac over to Lerone. Oh, and that's called offside. And about 400 people here are against that one. Players can't believe it. It's a close one. Like to see that one in slow-mo like they do in the NHL with the high-def cameras. Savignac against Ilian. The Almagren coach here not happy with one of the defenders. Weiss now working on Kredger. Weiss, shot, scores! And that's what Weiss does, folks. He is the league's top scorer, most goals, and he loaded that stick up when he crossed the blue line and ripped it high glove on Lonier. Just like that, we are back tied at twos after the Lynx scored two in about 35 seconds down in a 2-0 hole. Right back tied we go. Let's see, maybe this will give life a little bit to the Lynx and to this crowd here. See how this changes things. And it'll be a timeout, Almagren. An interesting timeout here. As he did not, Almagren coach did not hesitate to take that timeout after two quick goals by the Lynx. Interesting as it was two consecutive goals, not three, but I like the aggressiveness in using it. You only get one a game, and most nights you go home without using it, so you might as well take it when you can. 4:22 left in the second. Score now 2-2. Shots 24-13 in favor of the Lynx. Just looking over to the Almagren bench here, and it's more so of a kind of wake up. You've been playing decent hockey. Let's stick to the basics and keep doing the little things right like we've been doing all night, and we can get out of this. So I'm sure they'll be ready to go with some jump here as the puck's going to drop. See if the Lynx carry the momentum off of that. It was two goals in 35 seconds. Dynagak, Lerone, and Weichy. Weich, I should say, kicked up to Major. Major, hard on goal, and Magwin Hellenius is going to go off on a slash, and he breaks his own stick over Major. Hellenius down a stick in 2 minutes. I think that's the fourth or fifth stick that breaks tonight. An expensive night for the players or the teams. Hellenius doesn't understand why he's going to the box with a broken stick, but he still slashed him. Lerone, Savignac back to Major. Major steps up, shot on a good block by Boys. Boys has had a good night. He's improved quite a bit so far this year. We're 10, 12 games in, and can already see the progression. Face-off loss by the Lynx, but eventually get it. But no, Magwin Gagnon is going to go the other way. Gagnon chips into the Lynx end. That'll draw down about 20 or 30 seconds from the Lynx PP. Lerone over to Major. 1:40 left on the power play. Weist posted up. Major looking to skate it in. Shot high, wide, off the glass, and out of play. It's ruled off of the stick, so Lanier must have got a piece of that. It does look like they're signaling Lanier got a piece, so it must have been a high shoulder save, but a good shot by Major. If so, Lerone will take the face-off here against the D Parishion. I apologize if I'm butchering his name. Boys sends it all the way down the ice. Another good play by Boys. Bralet back on the retrieval behind his goal. Stops up. Over to Savignac. Savignac looked to gain some speed in the neutral zone. Savignac now. He's got Major posted up at the blue line. Savignac through three or four guys. Shot on goal. Saved by Lanier. And Weichy looking for the pass here. Just begging for it. Tapping his stick five or six times on the ice. I think that was Lerone finally found him, but it's a little too late. Major sending it cross corner to Savignac. 1 minute left here in the Lynx PP. Good play by Parishion. Now the Spartans, I thought they were going to go 2-on-1, but now they might be caught. Dralet mishandles that, so that pressure alleviates itself. Dralet back into his own end. Now 45 seconds left in the PP. So a great start to the kill for Al Magwin. They've been good on the PK tonight. Lerone crosses the blue line, loses possession of the puck. So we have some more problems with the clock here. So the referees will blow that down. So the clock's back on. They're just running it now to see where they land. 2:40, 25 seconds left in the PP. Always some issues here with the score clock in Sturgeon Falls. Originally thought it was a loose wire. I think it is. They're going to go check it out here. I'm going to look for a loose wire here as some of the fans made their way to the corner. Might have disrupted the cable a little bit, but we'll get it fixed up. Another break in action. The 2:40 left here in the second period. 25 seconds left in the Lynx PP. Face off at center ice as Zbyk lines up against number 25. Zbyk, face off won by Al Magwin. Said that many times tonight. Barber. Bendall. Up ice to Filion. 10 seconds left. Filion to Thor. Thor trying to cross pass to Zbyk. That just missed. Thor off the back of the net. Now Zbyk will go in the battle in the corner with Gagnon. Zbyk and Gagnon in the corner. Magwin now back to even strength. Barber goes D to D to Bendall. Bendall forced the backhand in the corner. Filion tried to go to Zbyk. Finally does. Zbyk, quick shot on Lanier. Oh, good save by Lanier. Kind of a surprise shot by Zbyk. Filion off the wall. Down low to Thor. Thor looking for options. Nothing doing. Thor eventually loses it to Barber. Now Filion gets it. Magwin's just confused here, not sure what's going on the play. Now Parishan calmly grabs it, goes behind his goal, sets things up. Filion, move on to him. Barber looks to make a move. He just misses. Now Magwin's going the other way. 1:40 left in the second here. Tie game, 2-2. Mendel gets stick check on Malmajo. Barber gives it, just simply gives it to number 25. Barber now laying on the puck. Play it. Ref asking him to play it. 2-on-4 work down low, and the clock's still off, but I think the in-house keeper has the timer on it. Filio now. Oh, Barber jumped Malmajou. Malmajou jumps Barber. Barber, and you have to think Barber does not want a DQ here after that. He didn't do anything. We'll see what the call is here. Looks like both are definitely out of the game. Referees are sorting things out. One minute left here in the second. Still not sure what the calls are. Nothing on the score clock. 5-on-5 hockey, so I assume whatever it is, it's offsetting. Henderpin jumping up. Shot. Oh, just missed high and wide on Lanier. Spartans looking to go the other way. Knafziger in the neutral zone. 16 chipped off the wall. Henrepin sends it all the way back in. Score clock still off. And they're really struggling here with the clock. 53 seconds left showing on the clock, but it's got to be a little less than that. Blowing down. Everyone's. So I think both coaches are being told they have an in-house stopwatch that the timekeeper will control as a backup, and he'll ring the buzzer whenever time expires. So a little tough for the players to tell how much time there's left, so they'll just literally, in the literal sense, play to the buzzer. 25 lining up against 25. Napziger wins that one. He's the only one with a face-off win for the Lynx tonight. Major, D to Salt. Solid skating in up ice. Tyler Brunet now one-on-one with Parishin. Tyler Brunet rimming it around for Riley Brunet. In on Hellenius. Oh, and Hellenius. Brunet drops him. Brunet. Mid ice now. Salt. Salt off the wall. Tried to send it for Napsing. Oh, that just missed. Tyler Brunet now. Back down low. He takes a hit from behind from Gagnon. And we'll be back for the third period. Tied hockey 2-2. All right, folks, back for a third period. Score tied 2-2. Spoke to the coaching staff in between periods, and they described it as no life. And that's what I was alluding to in the first 40. You can tell both teams played last night in tough games, so maybe that's a reason. But we'll see. If 20 minutes left here, and both teams have the rest of the weekend off, I believe. I know the Lynx do. Assume the Spartans don't play tomorrow, but they might. Messing waved off. Filial hard on the forecheck against Paristian. Zubrick now coming in for help. Pins him on the wall. Filial played by Almagro, number 15. Off assault. Icing waved off on the Lynx end this time. Salt now in the battle with number 15. Puck one. He's checked by number 18, Ilian. Back into the Lynx end. Salt behind his goal. Hard over to Major. Major stretch pass to Julio. Julio's kind of grabbed there by Stickins. They get tangled up on the way in. The icing. Zubrick taking the faceoff against number 25. 25's been good tonight. This time won by Zubrick. Almost on goal on Rive. Major on the wall with Thor. Thor with the puck. Tried to go cross ice to Filion, but he's flat-footed. Zubrick looking to go up. He goes to Filion. Nice chip pass to Thor. Thor one-on-one now. Thor on his backhand shot. Glove save by Lonier. Decent start by both teams here in the third. A little bit more life than we've had in the first two periods. Chitteroni in the faceoff here with Zikov. One by, let's give it to, still 50-50, let's give it to the Lynx. Boylan stops up. Chipped out by Almagro and Filion Bovai the other way. He passes it to Zikov. Zikov one-on-one wide on Henrepin. Good back check by Chitteroni, forcing that play. Grelet looking up ice, goes up ice to Boylan, chips it in. Speedster Boylan in on the forecheck on Hellenius. Hellenius will stop up, reverse it, but Fisher read that. Fisher looking to send Chitteroni all alone in front. That just missed. Henrepin, oh, tried to go to Dita Grelet, but fanned on it. Almagro going the other way, number 9. Oh, and that's out of play in. Looks like that hit a fan of some sort. See if the fan is okay. And we'll see if security is running to him now. As a fan was struck in the crowd here. Oh, and I missed what happened, folks. Looked like a face-off win by Almagro. Quick shot up and under the crossbar. Apologies, I'm still paying attention to the fan who was struck here. Saul up ice to Riley Brunet. Tyler Brunet in the middle now. Sends it to Salt. Salt mishandles the puck. Sends it in deep to the Almaguin's end. Spartans now up 3-2. 17 minutes left here in the third period. 29-14. The shots in favor of the Lynx. Mavziger pinned by Hellenius. Riley Brunet now. Two nice moves on. He'll look to shoot it quickly on Almaguin. He'll deflect it just wide of Lunier. And Hellenius will get called for roughing. Missed it, but I believe it was in a battle on Navziger a little earlier in the play, so. Referee's got 11 for roughing. He's saying you punched him in the head, so. Off one by Almaguin once again. Thor needs to come back up to his cross eyes. That just misses. Filion chased down by 25. Major back down to Weish. Weish up to Lerone. Lerone back to Weish. Weish now rounding. Fakes a shot. Drop pass to Major. Major back down low to Weish. Weish watched by Boys. Oh. Tried to send it back up top to Lerone, but puck sailed off his stick. Filion back all the way across to Lerone. Lerone's got speed now, working on Boys. Try to move on him, but loses the puck right on Lanier. Taking the face off against number 18. One by Zbik. Weish over to Major. Major, oh, tried to go back door to Zbik. Zbik just late to it. Filion tried to keep it in, but turned it over. Almaguin goes the other way. Now 15 and on the forecheck on Weish. Has him hooked up pretty good. Loses his stick. Now Ilyin wins that battle on Zbik. Ilyin alone on Rive. Zbik now with the puck. Passed over to Weish. Weish to Zbik. Zbik tried to send it to Filion. Good play by Almaguin's number 18 to send it all the way down and intercept that pass. Lynx have nothing going. 35 seconds left on the power play. 15-20 in the third. Major all the way to Filion. Just missed him. Now Lerone finally gets it. He'll stop up, make a move on number 25. He'll gain the zone now. Dish it to Weish. No, decides to. Sends it to Major. Major, quick shot, looking for a tip from Filion. Saved by Lanier. Lerone tried to keep it in, but no. 25 for Almaguin going the other way, one-on-one with Major. Long shot on Rive, up high. Ooh, he elects to play it instead of taking the whistle there. 2 seconds left on the Lynx PP, so we're back to even strength after Zubik gains the zone here for Almaguin. Zubik tried to dish it off, does. Boylan can't get it fast enough. Major holds the line. Fisher over to Boylan. Boylan kicks off. Oh, now Major's caught the Lynx are caught the other way with Major. Hard on the back check. Major on Hellenius. Hellenius will pin him. Fisher chips it for Boylan, but Boylan missed. Shot on goal by Almaguin. Missed wide. Fisher now with the puck for the Lynx. He's 1-on-3. He's got Boylan on the other side. Loses the puck momentarily, but chips it into the Almaguin end. Boylan on the forecheck on Stickens. Fisher below the goal line. Still with the puck. Quick shot. But a good stick check by Almaguin, up and out of play. 14:07 left in the third period. Score 3-2 Almaguin. Shots doubled up by the Lynx, 30-15. But Lanier has stood tall so far. Pignon Boisvert up to number 9. Backhand chip down into the links end. Gralet sends it up for Boylan. Boylan to Chitteroni. Hellenius stopped up and hit him. Nice hit by Hellenius on Chitteroni. Hellenius and Chitteroni still tangled up. They just couldn't get untangled. Hellenius just stopped at the blue line. Chitteroni was coming hot out the zone. And big hit by Hellenius. Then the two got tangled up and stuck together. Hellenius about twice the size of him. The Magwin bench, they're wide awake. 13:40 left in the third. Henrepin going back. Due to Dralet. Up to Boylan. Chips it back down for Dralet. Dralet behind his goal now with time. Stops up. Fakes one way. Goes the other. He'll look for Boylan to his right. Just out of his reach. Turnover. Boylan chips it down low for Fisher. Zikov will go rim it around for Fillion Boisvert. Fillion Boisvert now back by his bench. Chipping it on goal on Rive. Oh, Rive bobbles that. Goes down to Dralet. Dralet still with it. Good play by Dralet. Over to Chitteroni. Chitteroni looking up ice for Riley Brunet. Riley Brunet has it. Riley Brunet now with a chance. Riley Brunet shot. Oh, and I just missed wide on Lonier. No other links forward in sight there as they were caught on a change. McLaughlin. Brunet rubbed out on the pick play there. Good play by Almaguin. Gagnon, number 10 for them. Just quick shot on Rive, just missed wide. McLaughlin off the wall to Navziger. Navziger over to Bendall. Bendall chipping it for himself. Drag chasing him down. Navziger now, he's got support. Navziger to McLaughlin. Quick, oh, backhand shot. That just missed. Major now down low to Riley Brunet. I've said it before, but this line's been their best line. Brunet brothers and Navziger. This time it's McLaughlin on the ice with them instead of Tyler Brunet. Still with the puck. No one really knows where it is. And now McLaughlin stuck with Stickens down low. A little bit of commotion here. Bendall tried to play for Navziger. Finally, Navziger, I was going to say, gets it, but no, he's still in the battle with Boys. 11:45 left in the third. Major reverses to Bendall. Bendall tried to go quick up to Lerone. And that's icing, although the Almaguin player could have played that one, elected not to. 3-2 Almaguin, 11:39 left in the third here. Savignac lining up against Ilian. Face off won by Savignac. Someone other than Navziger has won a face-off here for the Lynx. Now Magwin's been strong in that department. Oh, off Riva's helmet. Puck loose in front. And blown dead. Why? Not sure. Hand pass. Hand pass is the call. So the puck will come all the way back into the Almaguin end. As the rule here in the GMHL is a hand pass, automatic face-off back in your own end. Same with a high stick. Savignac has Weiss posted up right behind him. Weiss gets the puck. Shot. Oh, and a good hard shot saved by Lonier. Rebound to Dralet. Dralet back. Now Savignac down low. Sends it to Salt. Salt over to Dralet. Dralet back to Savignac. Back to Salt. Salt shot. Look for a tip. Does. Oh, almost got it. Oh, another big save by Lonier off his toe. Lerone with it. A little bit more momentum and speed here by Lonier. Finally, Weishi sends it in front for Lerone. Lerone just mishandled it. Kept in by Dralet. But Ilian going the other way. Salt now. Salt back to Dralet. Dralet over to Salt. Salt. Much more puck movement. Mishandled by Savignac there. Shot on goal by Almaguin from the red line. Rive plays it to Salt. Salt over to Weiss. Weiss flicking it to Lerone. Lerone He's dead. No legs. Savignac wins that, but can't get to it. Again, no legs. Zikov's got jump, however. He goes one-on-one wide on Salt. Salt back past to Drade. Drade look up ice. If he sees Thor, he's gone. And he just missed him. That's number 13, ran into Weish. Now, Kredger and Savignac were in a little bit of a battle down low. Thor wins that one. Thor over to Savignac. Savignac tried to center it. No one home. Had to take a peek on that one. Oh, and puck played on Rive. That just missed. Major. Across the Thor. Thor, nice move. Nice second move. He'll let his troops change up. 9.5 left here in the third period. Lynx need to tie it up. Down one, 3-2. Major sends it to Filial, but it hits Dubuque at center ice. Stickens back to get it. Dubuque still chasing him down. Good hit by Dubuque, finishing him up. Major takes a hit at the blue line. Kept the puck in. Played back to Boys for Almaguin. Now Henrepin with it. Tried to just flip it in the zone. That missed. Now number 9 does the same for Almaguin. And that's actually all the way out. Off the glass and out of play, so the faceoff will come back just around center ice. Major over to Henrepin. To Filion, chip for Zbirk. Zbirk's got Thor the other way. Oh, Thor mishandled that. That's been the story of the night for the Lynx, just pucks mishandled. They've had good intentions, they've made good plays, but just that lack of energy, so to speak, and everything being mishandled. As Henrepin gets dumped. Puck sent in off the Lynx player, so icing waved off. Major up to Zbik. Perishin pinched there, so icing waved off. Filial with the puck. Not sure what he was thinking there, as now we got Thor with the puck. Thor allowed to get back up. Filial, quick shot. Oh, and a good late save by Lanier. Both teams absolutely gassed here. 8 minutes left. Henrepin gets hit. Another late hit by number 25. Well, Filial's eating it. Henrepin got it. Not sure what the calls are, to be honest. Just a bunch of stuff. There's at least two cross checks. Both teams sound like they want cross checks, so. So I think both are getting fives for cross checks, so it'll stay 5-on-5. And I think that's what both benches were looking for. They probably each want an extra two, but I mean, at the end of the day, it's probably best to just even things out here. I think both got five for cross-check, trying to find who the numbers were. That's 25 on the Spartan side, and 13 for the Lynx and Henrepin. Well, Magwin's bench fired up once again. Quick shot on Rive, that just missed wide and wide. Tyler Brunet Chipping it out, just missed. Salt goes D to Major. Just out of his reach once again. The 15 for Al Magwin sends it on Reeve. That just missed. Major rimming it for Tyler Brunet. Tyler manages to chip it out. Helanius on the retrieval, chased down by Riley Brunet. Now Tyler Brunet comes in on Helanius. Helanius is on him. So now as Helanius will get called, I'm not sure what the call is, but kind of a head tackle on youngster Tyler Brunet. So 2 minutes, not sure what the exact call is. Blake's on the power play here, 7:21 left. Face off won by the Lynx. One of very few this evening, but it goes right between Weish and Major and all the way down. Boys played it right to Filial. Filial for Lerone. Lerone to a trailing Weish over to Major. Major, big shot blocked by Stickens. Filial with the puck. 1.5 left on the power play. Filial over to Lerone. Back to Weish. Weish, quick hard shot. Another block by Boys. 15 down, Major. Oh, tried the backdoor pass. That just missed. Now Filial looking to turn to shoot. That just missed wide. Lynx are missing the mark on Lonier. But Lonier is forcing them to pick their corners. After some big saves early on and throughout this whole game. 33 save performance for him so far tonight. Game not done with 6.5 left. About a minute left on the power play for the Lynx. Major. Dish to Lerone. Lerone stops up for Major. D to Weish. Weish mishandled that. You don't see him mishandle it too much. Zbik pinned by Parishan. Zbik with it. Over to Lerone. Lerone. Puck just jumping everywhere. Major down low for Filial and Zbik. Puck's under everyone. Now finally Zbik and Filial send it on goal. Another good save by Lonier. 32 seconds left on the PP. And Lerone, another undisciplined penalty. And this one late in the game with his team trailing by one. He took 3 or 4 of those last night and was benched for a little while at the end there. You got to think the coaching staff does not like that one. On the power play, down one, 6 minutes left in the game. And you take that one. Oh, and Alien wins the faceoff right on Reeve, and Reeve, quick save. So 4-on-4 hockey for another 25 seconds. Savignac out. Bendall now with it. Up over to Thor. And that'll be icing. 14 seconds left on this 4v4. Almagrin will jump on the power play. You gotta think they want this next one. They can make this game 4-2 up too late. You gotta think the way Lonier's been playing tonight, that's more than enough. Lynx now with it. Liam Thor. Good move on Stickens. Parishan now with the puck pinned by Savignac. Doran Savignac working down low. Ilian tried to send it for number 15. Bendall going the other way. Now Bendall right across. He'll send it to Stickens from Al Magwin. Now Al Magwin's on the power play. 1:14 left. Shot on Reeve. 5 minutes left here in the third period. So the Lynx will have just under 4 minutes of even strength hockey to tie it up if they manage to kill this one off. Move tried by Savignac on Pershing. Am I going to calm things down and He'll get the puck skated up, dish it, or drop it to Stickens. Stickens try to move on Riley Brunet, but he hammers him. A big hit by Riley Brunet on Stickens. Stickens felt that one straight to the bench. The OP's okay. Riley Brunet pinned down low. He's got Navziger all alone in front. Never saw him. 30 seconds left here on the kill. Stickens is fine. I'm just looking down here to my left. He's good off of that hit. 20 seconds left on the Spartans PP. 4 left in the game. Boys with the puck. Wide. Brunet back to get it. Brunet off his bench side and up to neutral ice. Salenius to Zikov. Zikov, weak backhand shot off of Rive. Rive almost missed that one. Now Drele working with Zikov and Helenius. Drele with Zikov and Helenius, and the puck's under all of them. And that's whistled down. 3:46 left in the third. Back to even strength. 5-on-5 hockey. 35-21 shots for the Lynx. Chitteroni taking the faceoff against Killian. Won by the Lynx. Chitteroni looks to go up ice with Fisher. Fisher takes a cross check to the head there by Stickens. No call. Chitteroni against Killian, round two. Won by Almaguin this time. Boylan quick to jump that though, sending it in Almaguin's in. Chipped out by Parishian. Salt over to Major. Major quick move on number 19. Major still with the puck, enters the Spartans end. Oh, one toe drag. Tried to go around Parishian, but nothing doing. Major 1-on-3. Chitteroni in late with a little bit of support. Tried to send it on goal. Oh, Chitteroni batted it out of the air. Just missed. Back into the corner he goes. Fisher working the point with Salt. Salt shot blocked by Bokanov. Now Ilian tries to get it out. Major sending it to Salt. Salt behind his goal. 2:50 left in the third here. Link still down one. Boylan with speed. Over to Chitteroni. Chitteroni will chip it in. Go in on the forecheck. Fisher also there on the forecheck. Lynx D are changing, so that puck is allowed to come out. Drale, D to Bendall. Bendall over to Drale. Drale over to Chitteroni. Chitteroni dumping it in. No forecheck by the Lynx. Everyone's just gassed. Now Helenius calmly holding the puck, waiting for somebody to come towards him. Played to neutral zone. Over to Drale. Drale tried to go to Thor. That just missed. Once again, mishandling. Theme of the night. Drele chips it in on Filion. Filion has to go quick on Helenius. He chips it all the way in. 2 minutes left now here for the Lynx. Dying stage of this game. Still 3-2 score for Almaguin. Helenius playing it all the way over to Boys. Boys calmly flips it into the Lynx end. 1:45 left. Bendall rounding the goal. Bendall wide with speed. Bendall over to Zbyk this time. Zbyk chipping it in on Helenius. Lendahl, first man there. Yes, he is. Dubuque, goalie out for the Lynx. Goalie pulled. Quick shot, high shot by Dubuque. Saved by Lonier. So it'll be 1:30 left in the third here. Goalie pulled for the Lynx. You got to think they are probably thinking about a timeout here. Zbyk against Parishian. And finally, the timeout comes by the Lynx. Be interested to see what the Lynx decide here for the faceoff circle. Do you send out Navziger for a faceoff here late? Or do you go with Zbyk? Or maybe even draw something up to lose it on purpose? Or at least play for the loss and try and jump the route? See what happens. lanes do go with Zbuk. So it'll be Zbuk and Barishian, number 16, the defenseman from Magwin. Won by, man, 50-50. Let's call it Zbuk. Lerone with the puck now below the goal line. Lerone with Thor, Zbuk, Filio, Weish, and Major. Thor brings it back to the blue line. Weishy over to Major. Major, hard shot, blocked by Almagro. Now number 15 for Almagro with the double, and a good play by him, and he'll ice it. Number 15 for Almagro ices things. Makes it 4-2 in an empty net with a minute and 5 seconds left here tonight. And that'll be a huge win for Almagro, a big 2 points coming in here in Sturgeon Falls, where the Lynx's only regulation loss was their home opener of the season against Ville Marie, 5-3. It's a huge win and a big split on the weekend for Almagro. And a huge disappointment on the flip side for the Lynx as they dropped both games this weekend. A blowout in Ville Marie last night. And then I'll quote it, somewhat of a lifeless performance here tonight. Not by everyone, but for the most part. This line here has been good. Both Brunez and Navziger. Henderson dumped by number 25. Now, Parishin working it back up to Gagnon. Navziger going back in. Oh, and Stickens. Not sure what he did in the background to Brunez here. Interference. Brunez shaking up. .6 left in the third. Got to think both teams want to keep it clean here at this point. No point in doing anything crazy. Games to play next week. Brunet off the draw. Puck just missed on him. Rive sent all the way down. Over to Brune. Brune crosses the blue line. Takes a slash and a bump by Boyes. Brune. In on Boyes. Tyler Brune coming in for help. Riley Brune up top. Drale now with the puck. Oh, dishes it to Henderson. Henderson, quick hard shot. Just missed. Oh, just on the ground now. Riley Brune gets it. 8 seconds left and cuts the lead to one, but I'm afraid it will be too little too late here with 8 seconds. And I'm happy to see that line get rewarded. They've been the best line for the Lynx tonight. And they get rewarded with one, even though it'll still hurt with the loss. Weish. Navziger.